We have identified, international communities have identified, these are the reasons why Nigerians are compelled to go outside the country. And what he is praying now is, let there be national summit, so that all these factors will be given priorities, so that at the end of the day, Nigerians will be
Thank you, honorable colleague. I think you have said enough.
Yes, please, sir. Thank you, sir.